is everything the French government authorities have been doing, that it's a shared challenge, but that now, because, I mean, particularly prompted by this awful tragedy, we have to go further, we have to deepen our partnership, we have to broaden what we do, we have to look at new creative solutions.
Poor in substance was the phrase used by the French government spokesman, and one of the reasons seems to be this. The French interior minister has said in the past, we don't want new structures, we don't want joint patrols, we don't want new joint intelligence units. I sense that this is because they think these issues are EU issues, not bilateral issues between Britain and France, and they think in some way we're trying to break EU solidarity. Is that part of the problem?
No, look, I mean, there's many different layers and levels, if you like, of this problem. Actually, it's a global issue. There are 8 million displaced people around the world, and people who've arrived in northern France haven't only just arrived in northern France, they've come through a number of other countries along the way, so it is a wide
picture. Forgive me, I tell you what I'm trying to get to the other one, but I think